subscribe and share. This is Angie Joru, Media Channel Foundation and Event for your world. Please, I'm to your girl, your beautiful elder, down, so down, your beautiful iron girl. Think it twice. Issues and on the statement. Can you hear me, everybody? Please drop nearer, draw nearer, everybody, fellow Nigerians, okay? You see, I don't know how to start this, but yes, we have all seen the title. It used that, especially to whom it may concern all around the world, but especially our Nigeria, okay? Fellow Nigerian citizens, when you think of your life, I don't know what your life sounds like to you, okay? I don't know. In the Nigeria we have today, in our country, Nigeria, is a place of no law. Fellow abiding citizen, to say we are being treated as commoner, okay, is an understatement. If there's anything worse than a commoner, that is our citizens, especially when you are nobody. Okay? So, and I want everybody, not only because you have access to social media, I want to encourage people out there, shush! Yeah! Let me quickly touch the area of all women rights activists. I'm also a woman rights activist, okay? Woman rights activists out there, please! I don't know I don't know why you always believe you people have a case. As an activist, it's not only to be solidly sitting, to be defending the innocents, the masses, the minor, but also to be advising and encouraging your client. You have to encourage them to play by the rules so that they will not be getting hurt, they will not be falling victim all the time. Okay? Because I can see the lady the activist soliciting, standing for the victim. Like blah blah blah, as if you are the greatest analyst ever. You can do better. A lot of human rights activists, you react to issue as if there's your brain is not working, as if there's no working brain in your skull. People, please don't be confused, don't be lost, okay? Let me break it down. Penny for your thoughts, guys, okay? It's still your girl, okay? I'm really, okay? That's why they say prevention is better than cure. Obey is better than sacrifices, okay? There is this man all the way from Kogi. Please don't say because you have an advantage on something, you have access to anything, that you can run it anyhow. I've been warning a lot of colleagues or anybody out there to mind the way you run your mouth, especially issues that does not concern you. I've been lamenting, I kept on lamenting on my platform. Love affair, you cannot put mouth. It's somehow complicated. It's even worse than family affair, relationship, either between business associates or family thing or friendship or marital or relationship love-wise, you cannot just dip your ass. You don't know what is going on underneath. It is what your neighbor explained or your friend explained to you that you knew. It is what he explained to you that you are aware of, that you know. Okay, what I'm trying to say so far, there is this innocent lady. She have a friend that is related by blood to the Minister for Works. Is it Minister for Works or Minister for Water in Kogi? I don't know. I think it's Minister for Works. Okay? So, we were told that this lady is really... And this minister doesn't take care of... Especially this is his sister. We don't know whether it's stepsister or... But they have the same surname, Sha. Do you understand? So, this sister to this minister in Kogi is always explaining to her friend. Her friend that is a... Is what do they use to call them? I'm not gonna say she's a minor. She's among the mercies in Nigeria. She's a nobody, and this nobody thinks she can come on the social media and run her mouth. Okay, a lot of people that insult all these big people, I'm sure they don't know their location. You run on your mouth on the media, you start to somebody, a nobody. People can you listen? A nobody. We know how politicians can be so deadly and powerful in Nigeria. And nobody came on the media and she began to run her mouth, telling a leader, somebody who is in rulership, even he might be dumb, but so far that he's a leader, we have to respect that. Telling him that charity begins at home, that is distributing. You know, we are everybody is in isolation. A lot of people are distributing things that people need to survive. Food and all that. So this man too also volunteer himself, people to donate. They went to the market, put a big money down, and this woman, this a nobody that is a friend to this Minister for Works in Kogi's sister, that is just a friend. Those of you that you like peeping into other people's matter, things that does not concern you, no matter how critical situation, and you are a nobody. She came on the media and start to label this man, and you know, and start to, you know, labasing this man, you know, giving it to him back to back. That so much for a politician like you. And lo and behold, you do not take care of your family. Yet you are trying to paint yourself to be white publicly. You want people to believe you are caring, you care. But look. A lot of things is going on in family background that you people do not know. Yes, some people can be richer than Dangote, but don't be surprised if they cannot spend a dime on their family. Do you understand? It is none of your business. I'm still coming to what the man did to you. I'm not encouraging that it's good to take advantage of a woman sexually or domestically. Don't get me wrong. It's supposed to get you arrested. Because that is labeling. That is assaulting. That is slandering. Whatever is going on in his private life is not of your business. I hope this will be a lesson to everybody out there. Especially when Nigerian citizens are involved. Don't come there. Do you understand? They can do and undo. Don't come run. If you have issue with them, mind your way. Don't come running your mouth anyhow. Especially when you are a nobody on the social media. Nobody. I'm not insulting you. I'm telling you the fact. I'm being honest here. Nobody is looking down on you, my lady. You run your mouth, blah blah blah. Label the man. You even said it yourself when your activist, your woman rights activist that is soliciting for you, were interrogating you on the media. You said it that you label this man. A lot of you people, you listen to side A, you come on the media just because you are looking for cheap fame, cheap attention. Hey, when you put it, I can't have my level. You on that? She not the yellow thing, but. My dearest lady, I know I understand what you are going through, but I will be honest with you. We have a lot of drunk assholes like you. I'm sorry. You come on the media, you think you can run your mouth. What do you know about his background? What do you know about his life? Huh? And lo and behold, this lady said she was, you know, the man sent a lot of dongari, a lot of a well-armed man who can harm somebody to come and arrest this lady. They took her away to Lokoja with that same sister that was related to the, do you understand? They beat her and this man still slept with her. She said that the man raped her. You know, she was afraid that they might kill her. If you see her body, when they show us her body, she's been battered, and they said there's been a lot, there's been fake news already before she came on the social media that it is a costume. Hey, that is not costume, oh. I just want to encourage every woman being out there. Look, in Nigeria, there's no law. We are seeing what is happening. That somebody that came to report will eventually be the offender, even though you're on your right. That is Nigerian for you. Protect your life. And this one, you are the one that is, I'm not, what that man did to you is very, very wrong. He's supposed to get you arrested. Yes, if you see anybody defaming your statutes, you can get that person arrested. You should, my goodness. But I just want to encourage people out there. There are so many things you can do with your platform on social media, with your updates, than this. Put yourself in that man's shoe. If somebody labeled you like that, that you don't, how will you feel publicly? Not that they message you in your inbox. Hey? Please, let us learn. Please, what that man did is very, very wrong. I hope you get justice like that senator that slapped an innocent lady the other time in a store. That lady got justice just because our Tinubu of Lagos, Jagaba and Tinubu, get himself involved. I hope you too, you also get, you know, justice. I wish you best of luck. But this should be a lesson, especially ladies. You don't, let me, a lot of people, you don't care about your life. You think you, from there, people will just know you that you are the one talking. Hey, look at your life now. Oloma Jerogo Kwaro. I reject it in Jesus' name. Concerning what is going on here and there, is it prick that is my problem? Please let us learn. Hey, people out there, any help you can render for this lady, people, please help her. But it should also be a lesson. Let's stop running our mouths. Hey? People out there, I want to encourage us in this corona state, corona situations. It's not easy being indoor. It's not easy. Despite that you are eating, we thank God, that we are not infected. But this should be a lesson also. Everything should be a great lesson. Many of us, we don't stay at home at all. It's an error, if not the situation. We have some people that doesn't stay at home for reasonable excuses, but a lot of us, they will be, I'm not among them, before this issue of corona issue, they will never see you in your house, the house that is your house. You don't stay at home. Why? Hey? So, please, everything is for a good purpose. But I sympathize with that lady, honestly. Raping is not a good thing. Minister for Works, you have done a terrible thing, no matter your anger. If you beat her, even though it's wrong for you to beat, she's a woman and you should take her into law force. Do you understand? For labeling you and all that, for peeping into what does not concern her. You also took advantage of her sexually. You raped her. It's an error. I pray she get justice, even though, okay, I gotta go. I love you guys. Please subscribe. Continue. Thank you, guys. I love you. I'm a total respecter of all. Love you. Cherry on.